So let's take a look at a new feature in macOS High Sierra. It's the ability to encode and playback video using something called HEVC, which stands for High Efficiency Video Coding. It's also known as H.265. So you've probably heard the term H.264 as a type of video compression that's been used probably for about a decade now. H.265 is HEVC. And here's how you use it in High Sierra. I'm going to open up a video here. It's a 1080p high definition video in QuickTime Player. And it works just as before. When I go to export it, notice a couple things. First of all, I can export as 4K if the video is 4K. This is a 1080p video, so it doesn't offer that option, but you can play around with 4K video in QuickTime Player now. If I go and export as 1080p, I have the option down here to use HEVC. So I can export the old way using H.264, or I can check this and export using H.265. What's the benefit? Well, it's file size mostly. Basically, you can compress things better using HEVC. And that means that for the same quality, you're going to get smaller file size. So here I've exported a file twice. I've done it for two different files. And the first time, non-HEVC. And if I get information on it, you can see this is 20.5 megs. With that checkbox on, I get 17.4. So a savings of about 15%. This video here, 31.5 megs down to 26.5. So smaller. These are pretty still videos, so I'm wondering if the compression will be even better if there's a lot of action in these videos. They look pretty much identical to me. So you're going to get basically the same quality but in a smaller file package. So is there a downside? Well, potentially a big one depending upon your setup. Here I am back in macOS Sierra, not the new High Sierra, and I've moved that file over, the one that I converted to HEVC. If I double click on it, it's not going to open. Sierra, of course, doesn't know about HEVC. It's new, so it's not going to work on the older operating systems. So you have a problem there if you've got Macs or even older versions of iOS that you need to play the video at. You're not going to be able to play it at. It's a new format for 2017. It's not going to be playable on operating systems developed before 2017. But moving in time the other way to the future, you should be okay. Because HEVC is not something that Apple invented. It's not proprietary. It's an open standard. It's bound to be adopted pretty much moving into the future. Apple's use of it in High Sierra and iOS 11 ensures that. So you can read more about it, all the little nitty gritty details, by going to Wikipedia. Wikipedia is a great resource for information like this. Look up High Efficiency Video Coding, that page there, and you can read all about the details of how it's developed, what it actually does, and its advantages.